Hello, amazing explorers! Get ready to embark on a thrilling adventure with us as we uncover the secrets of not just one, but three of China's most jaw-dropping mega projects. From the depths of the earth beneath bustling Shanghai to the towering heights of the world's tallest bridge in Guizhou, and even across the vast stretches of water with an ambitious project to quench the thirst of the north, we are about to take you on a journey that stitches together the fabric of modern marvels. So grab your helmets and fasten your seatbelts, because we are diving into the stories of human ingenuity, determination, and the incredible power of dreaming big. Are you ready to be amazed? Let's go! Tunnel construction under Yangtze River. Imagine a city dreaming of a massive makeover to dazzle the world during the World Expo 2010. Shanghai, a city that never sleeps, wanted to do something extraordinary. They planned to build not one but two super long tunnels under a mighty river, the Yangtze, to connect a bustling district called Pudong to a quiet river island named Changxin. People living on Changxin Island had a simple life, but getting to the big city meant catching a ferry, a slow and sometimes inconvenient trip. Shanghai's big project promised to change that forever, making it super easy to zip to the mainland and back. In 2006, two gigantic machines, think of them as massive underground robots, started an incredible journey. These weren't ordinary machines, they were tunnel boring machines, so big that they could dig tunnels wide enough for cars and metro line pass through, all while deep under the river. The project was like a giant puzzle. About 1,500 people worked together, digging through the earth, removing enough dirt and rock to fill loads of swimming pools, and carefully building the tunnel walls with over 7,500 big concrete rings. And they had to do all this without bothering the ships sailing about them on the river. These two tunnel boring machines, named S317 and its twin, were not just digging, they were racing against time, deep under the river, pushing through mud and rock. And guess what? They reached their goal much faster than anyone thought they could, making everyone involved really proud. When the tunnel boring machines finally broke through to the other side, it wasn't just about finishing the tunnel. It was a moment of triumph, showing that with hard work and smart thinking, even the biggest challenges can be overcome. These tunnels were more than just pathways under a river. They were lifelines, connecting people, making daily trips faster, and opening up new possibilities for everyone on Changxin Island and beyond. As the World Expo 2010 showcased Shanghai's sparkle to the world, these tunnels stood as a symbol of what the humans can achieve. They told the story of vision, perseverance, and the magic of engineering. Today, when cars and trains smoothly travel through these tunnels, whisking people under the Yangtze River in mere minutes, it's a reminder of that extraordinary time a city came together to achieve the impossible. It is a testament to dreaming big, working together and creating wonders that can change the world for the better. SHOW North Water Transfer Project, China. Imagine China undertaking a huge project, almost like a giant moving a river from one place to another. This project is about moving a lot of water from the south of China, where there is plenty, to the north, where it's much needed. Many years ago, a leader named Mao Zedong thought of a big idea. He noticed the south of China had lots of water, but the north was very dry. He wondered why not share some of the water from the south with the north. This is like a super long water slide stretching over hundreds of miles that takes water from the Yangtze River up and over the north. Imagine it helping fields of crops and thirsty cities along the way. Picture a massive waterway carved across the land, starting from a huge lake made by a dam all the way to Beijing, the capital. This route is special because it flows all by itself, using just gravity, like a ball rolling down a hill. This one is still on the drawing board, planning to take water over mountains and through desert to reach the far west, helping people and nature in some of the driest places. Building these water paths wasn't easy. Workers had to dig through mountains and under rivers, and even move entire towns to make way for the water. They also had to make sure the water stayed clean and didn't harm the places it was taken from or passed through. It's like making sure you leave a picnic spot just as you find it, clean and nice for others. The goal is to move so much water every year that it could fill over 17 million Olympic-sized swimming pools. If you put all the canals and paths together, they would stretch for thousands of miles, enough to cross some countries from one end to the other. Thanks to this project, people in the north can grow more food, have enough water to drink, and build new things. It's like turning a desert into a garden. Imagine building something so big that it costs more than what some countries spend in a whole year. That is how much work and money went into making this dream a reality. This project is not just about moving water, it is a story of human ambition, caring for nature, and making big dreams come true. It shows what we can do when we work together to solve problems, making life better for millions of people. World's highest bridge, the Huaizhan Grand Canyon Bridge in the southwest China. In the beautiful mountains of Guizhou, China, something amazing is being built. It is Huaizhan Grand Canyon Bridge, and it's on its way to becoming the tallest bridge in the world. About 2 years ago, workers began this incredible project. They are building it across a deep gorge, and guess what? They are already halfway done. This isn't just any bridge. It's going to be a massive 2,890 meters long that is almost 2 miles. And it's not just long, it is unbelievably high, standing 625 meters above the gorge. It's like stacking two Empire State Buildings on the top of each other. Right now, if you wanted to get across this canyon, you would need about 70 minutes. But with this bridge, you will zip across in just a minute. Imagine what you could do with all that extra time. The people building this bridge have big plans. They are setting up special spots where you can enjoy the view and have fun. It is going to be a place where you can see the bridge, the gorge, and the stunning scenery all at once. Goizhou is new to building incredible bridges. In fact, nearly half of the world's tallest bridges are here. The current record holder, the Beipanjiang Bridge, is like a giant standing 565 meters tall, but the Huajiang Grand Canyon Bridge is set to soar even higher. Building the world's highest bridge isn't just about breaking records, it is about connecting people, making journeys easier, and turning an ordinary trip into an extraordinary adventure. Plus, it is a testament to what we can achieve when we set our minds to it. By June 2025, the Huajiang Grand Canyon Bridge will be more than just a way to get from here to there. It will be a destination in itself, a marvel of engineering, and a symbol of ambition and beauty that draws people from all around the world to marvel at what humanity can create. Wow, what a journey that was! And just like that, our incredible adventure across China's engineering wonders comes to a close. From the deep tunnels under Shanghai, soaring across the sky-high bridges of Goizhou, to the transformative waters of Seoul North Water Transfer Project. We have seen it all. These stories aren't just about steel, concrete, or water. They are about people, dreams, and the remarkable things we can achieve when we work together towards a common goal. If you found yourself inspired, intrigued, or just plain awestruck, don't forget to hit that like button, share this video with your friends, and subscribe for more amazing tales from around the globe. Until our next adventure, keep dreaming big and exploring the wonders that our world has to offer. Goodbye for now, and thank you for joining us on this unforgettable journey.